while I change the talking to a conversation. I'm like a doctor and my patients are anxiously waiting, healing all the hating, that faking in the paper chasing. It's hard to live up to these expectations that I'm facing and gain the admiration of an older generation. That's why I'm pacing back and forth, contemplating, meditating, how to use what I've been taught as a positive force. On the vacations in the West Indies, but simply cause I love it. When I write, I'm like a puppeteer, pulling my strings, turn the melody sings, and the honesty makes me spread my wings. Calling me out was out your mind, send that thought back down your spine. I'm on the grind, it's all on the line. Road signs say both ways at the same time. Those days I can't wait to rhyme, express my stress, elevate and shine. Progress, regress, each step to climb. So I take that test and I testify. My intentions were good. If you could only see that poetry can hide in the hood, the passion and philosophy of possibilities. Every dream is in my reach. I found